Yellowstone National Park are investigating a terrifying incident where a man and his son got tossed by a wild bison. Officials say they got too close to a male bison on Monday and it charged at them. Video shows the man grabbing the boy before he was gored and flung into the air. The man was treated for injuries. Tourists are warned the obvious, which is to keep at least 75 feet away from the bison.